it's a unique situation because we don't know what we don't know what school in August is going to look like. To be frankly honest, we don't know if we're going to still be in social distancing, if we're going to still be in online, or we're maybe going to have a blended platform across the state. Every district is trying to kind of play with what would this look like if, and making sure that we're prepared for all scenarios. And in saying that, we still have to get the physical plant, the building ready, even though we may not be using it the way we would have traditionally used it in August. So construction is still fully underway. They're still building away over there. We're still planning to open for next year. Our teachers are simultaneously moving everything online and packing this building in rotation so that we maintain safe distance and all of that good stuff. So it's really kind of a unique, you know, we're moving forward and closing down at the same time and adjusting daily. So it's that part's been unique, but definitely planning and moving forward and staffing for the new school, hiring for the new school. So currently in Stafford, the intermediate school is a fifth and sixth grade campus. And it's still structured somewhat in an elementary style. And then seventh and eighth grade is the middle school. In the restructuring and the building of the new facilities, our pre-K kinder kiddos are going to get their own ECC facility, early childhood center. And 1 through 5 will be in the elementary school. And then 6 through 8 will go to middle school. So we are so excited to bring sixth grade into the building with this. The way TEA gives you a grade, you know, is through school comparison. The more tests you're pulling from, the better odds you are in those comparison, because those other schools are traditionally 1 through 5, 6 through 8. And so I think it's going to do nothing but help Stafford to reach the A that they're targeting, but also to really give us a valid comparison to other schools. The other piece for me is when sixth grade joins us, we run a full secondary structure at the middle school. So it'll give them an earlier access to those truly secondary structure courses. And I think it's going to improve our core content instruction. We already are probably sitting between 70 and 80% of our kids taking algebra in eighth grade. And I think that's going to, having sixth grade join us and building that math programming in, I'm hoping that we're going to have algebra in seventh grade and geometry in eighth grade, giving them all kinds of calculus and dual credit options. So I think it's just going to really open doors for them. And bringing in sixth grade and kind of melding them into those plans early, I think will help us push more students into those options. So I'm pretty excited about everything that's going to bring. I think, again, it's going to help Stafford shine brighter than it already does. It's going to help us, you know, reach that goal of an A and just better align our secondary instruction and let us push even further with it.